Well, just into the newsroom, a traffic alert. All lanes of Knoxville have been reopened in Peoria. You can see right here on your screen this map where the road was closed since about 3 this afternoon. The update coming in at the top of the hour, and the street was shut down due to a major gas leak there.